Yo guys, it's Clay here, back with another YouTube video. Today we're going to be checking out the Milano in Black Ops Cold War. Before we get into the class setup, if you'll hit that sub button if you're new, and also hit that like button. Today's like goal is 40 likes, so if you could do that for me, I'd really appreciate it. Before we get started, I'm going to need you to go down to the wild cards and select Gunfighter. For the first attachment, I am running an agency suppressor to stay off the mini-map and for the vertical recoil control. For the barrel, I am using the reinforced heavy for the effective damage range and bullet velocity. On the body, I'm running the steady aim laser. In the underbarrel, I am using the bruiser grip for the movement speed, sprinting move speed, shooting move speed, and aim walking movement speed. On the magazine, I am running the 45 round speed mag. And on the handle, I am using the airborne elastic wrap for the aim down sight time, flinch resistance, and aim while going prone. And on the stock, I am using the SAS combat stock for the shooting move speed, aim walking movement speed. Here's the rest of my class setup. Have a crazy gameplay over on Apocalypse. I hope you guys enjoy. Hit that like button and I'll see you in the next one.
Going out. fucking banger.
Down.
Fire plane inbound.
Effective shot.
Meltdown.
Chucky beat.